हेलो किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पीपल एट वर्क. सो गेट सेट गो.
कलर योर आंसर.
पापा वांट्स टू बाय ब्रेड. ही शुड गो टू अ शॉपकीपर और डॉक्टर.
शॉपकीपर.
इफ पापा वांट्स टू बाय ब्रेड, ही शुड गो टू अ शॉपकीपर. Shopkeeper sells bread, not doctor. Mummy needs some vegetables. She should go to a milkman or vegetable seller.
Vegetable seller.
Correct.
हम इसके बाउंड्री में कलर कर लेंगे.
So we will color vegetable seller. He sells vegetables.
Milks. मैंने इसके बाउंड्री में कलर कर लिया. मैं यह अंदर करूंगी.
Milkman gives us milk.
मैंने कलर कर लिया.
गुड. सो इफ पापा वॉन्ट्स टू बाय ब्रेड, ही शुड गो टू अ शॉपकीपर. इफ मम्मी नीड्स सम वेजिटेबल्स, शी शुड गो टू अ वेजिटेबल सेलर. मैनी पीपल हेल्प अस. लेट अस लर्न अबाउट अ फ्यू ऑफ देम. अ टीचर वर्क्स इन अ स्कूल. अ टीचर टीचेस चिल्ड्रन टू रीड एंड राइट.
Love my family.
A doctor works in a hospital. A doctor treats us when we fall sick. A postman works in a post office. A postman brings us letters. A policewoman or a policeman works in a police station. The police keep us safe. A farmer works in the fields. A farmer grows food for us. Now we will read some more helpers. We will learn about some more helpers.
A vegetable seller.
A vegetable seller sells vegetables. A tailor stitches
clothes.
A cobbler makes and mends shoes. Turn the page, please.
Okay.
A carpenter makes and repairs wooden items such as chairs, tables and beds. A gardener takes care of plants. She or he waters them every day. Thank you all. So in a nutshell. People help us in different ways. A teacher teaches us to read and write.
A teacher teaches
us to read and write. A doctor treats us when we fall sick. A postman brings us letters. A farmer grows food for us. There are many other people who help us.
52 page.
Now let us answer. I am a teacher. I work in a school. Teacher works in a school. I stitch clothes. I am a tailor. Who stitches clothes? A tailor. I make things from wood. I am a carpenter. I am a gardener. I take care of plants. Now, match the columns to complete the sentences. A postman. A postman brings us letters. It is C. A postman brings us letters.